ladies and gentlemen. How about a big round of applause for our beautiful bride, Erin, and beautiful mom, Cindy. And also for the rest of the moms and daughters out here. Let's give a round of applause. Come on. Very nice. Down there to also be dancing to another very special song. It's called Beautiful Inspiration. So, how about a big round of applause for Ryan, my beautiful. And once again, ladies and gentlemen, a round of applause for our little Ryan and his beautiful mother, Sharon. Very nice.
And we're all worried about your flowers laying in the kennel.
Beautiful farm.
I see Hawks moving himself here too. I guess so. It wasn't there.
Me, you, Hawks, and Joe.
Yeah, oh, of course, yeah.
I got a whole thing lined up. We're good.
Alright.
What do you need?
Still too.
You want her over here?
Yeah,
I'm gonna call her. You actually heard. I'm just trying to spend as much time on the video camera as I can.
I see you got your foot dressed up.
Hey, you like that?
Yeah.
I'll give you a black one. That's his dress, man. Yeah. You're allowed to kick it because it's your wedding.
Thank you.
everybody looking up front towards the DJ booth. Give me some straight lines across the dance floor.
Oh, no.
Oh, no. You know, God darn that DJ. Well, come on. What we're going to do is take three steps to your right on my count. Here we go to the right. One, two, three, and clap to the left. And clap, take it back. Two, three, roll it forward. Bring it up. Quarter turn to the right. One, two, three, and clap to the left. Two, three, take it back. Roll it forward. Bring it up. And turn. One, two, three, and clap to the left.
Thank you.
let's cut that cake.
You're actually going to stand over here.
Okay. Up to the side.
Come right here.
All right.
Turn around. And then you're going to
come right in. Erin? You guys can make, pretend your first cut, look at him, and then you can actually make it on the floor and he'll shake it out.
One more cut in there.
Greetings, bottle of wine. If I been out till quarter to three, would you lock the door? Will you still meet me? Will you still feed me? When I'm 60.
All right, guys, hold on 1 second. I have a question for our audience. Should they use forks or should they use their fingers? Do you think they should use forks? Raise your hand. If you think they should use their fingers, make some noise for me. Use those fingers. All right. You get to feed him first. Ladies first. But remember, he does get to feed you next, so be careful. Get that kiss over the cake. All right, ladies and gentlemen, it is time to toss that bouquet. So what I need right now is all of our single ladies to the dance floor. Erin, you're gonna stand right here for me. Right here. Once again, all of our single ladies to the dance floor. Back up for me. There's gotta be more single ladies over there. Has to be. Has to be. Hey, even if you're engaged, you're still single. You're not married yet. Not yet. You know what, ladies? Get those hands clapping for me. Come on. Let me feel the energy out there. Last call for all of our single ladies. Last call. All right, now just be careful. I want to share with you. Now, ladies, there's a couple rules. No scratching. No biting. But you can pull hair. You have to bring it down right there. You can do it. No, I'm just kidding. Please be careful. Are you ready? On the count of three. 1, 2, and 3. All right. We need all of our ladies, please, to the dance floor back to their seats. If you'll take a seat. All right, Brian.
Yeah!
Now, once again, I ask a question to the audience. Should Brian use his hands or his teeth? If you think he should use his hands, hands up for me.
Hands.
If you think he should use his teeth, make some noise! Woo! So when you hear the music, get on up there and get that going.
Get over there!
Yeah, baby!
Friday!
waiting. All the guys, get on up here. There's way more, isn't there? If you're engaged, you're not married yet, you're still eligible to be on up here. Hey guys, I have good news. There's no rules. Punch, kick, bite. Oh, just kidding. Be careful, please. You ready?
Diana?
And what's your name? Diana? And what's your name, buddy?
Andrew.
Andrew. You guys ever met?
No, we haven't.
Diana, Andrew. Andrew, Diana. Now, if I can have you take a seat, please. Brian, I need you right over here. I need you guys to stand right behind Diana. I need you to take one knee and place that across one leg. Put it around the ankle. Just at the ankle. Just at the ankle for now. Now I'm gonna get crazy. I'm gonna go out on a limb. Should Andrew use his hands or his teeth? Hands, let me see some hands. Teeth, make some noise! That's right. Now remember, every inch above the knee is 5 years good luck for Brian Meyer. So when you hear the music, with your teeth, hey, go down, no, teeth, it's good luck, yeah, bring it back down, no, back down, with your teeth, move up, so move it. Now stop, hold up. Ladies and gentlemen, is that high enough? No! He is using his hands, I saw that. Don't you? Alright, a little more. Ladies and gentlemen, is that high enough? A big round of applause, and we need all of our beautiful couples back to the dance floor. We're gonna start off a couple slow ones. Well, everybody enjoys the dessert, and then we'll pick it right back up. So once again, ladies and gentlemen, we need all of our beautiful couples, please.